Once creating your company page, this very important call is how do we can create the campaign for lead generation form? Create a campaign for lead generation form means we get the lead generation through LinkedIn lead generation form. That is called any campaign will be create option call is very important. It is a famous one. The option name is called conversion. They give an application. You can fill up the application to send to the your LinkedIn lead generation form. So that will be showing for any ad. I'll show the ad. So this is a lead generation form. Email, phone number, and click for submit. This is all nothing but your generate for lead generation form. That all will be based on your promotions. I'll show you one more one. Here will be what the click option will be. Learn more. What is called? This will be go to the job search. This means going to for where? That will be job search option. Is it clear? This is all we're going to separate one LinkedIn page only, not for the website, not for it. So this will be creating for LinkedIn application form. So that is called click for lead generation. First of all, your lead generation will be selected traffic. That is for your location. This will be total India. The ad will be only for one day. How many is only for one day? See this spending budget 820 to 1500. And select the language English. So here I'm not selecting any kind of target audience. I'm selecting for n number of audience, and I'm not exclude any persons. I'm not skip any person. Suppose you can skip any persons. You can skip any person selected by the company, demographics, education, job experience, and interest. Your campaign will be decided by totally 5 options. Company, demographic, nothing but age wise. Suppose certain age will be not included, means I'm not interested. Select it. So it will be not accepted. Is it clear? So company. So company connection, company followers, company industries, company name, company size. So education, degree, field of study, and a member of school. I'm targeting any person. Why? Because any person leading for digital marketing services. So I'm targeting for each and every person. So that is called, I'm not selecting for these options. So which ad you can create by? Single image ad or multiple image ads? Personal image ad, nothing but multiple image ads. Video ads and a message ad. I'm going to second option right now. Multiple image ads. Now, set to daily budget. I'm set by 500. This is my daily budget. How much? 500. Start it immediately today, and it will be auto set by the CPC and the CPM. Always I'm setting for CPM. But when going to CPM, what happened? In the previous, I'm reading for ad campaign, I'm selecting for CPM. But lead generation always dependent by automatic bid. Lead generation only, they dependent by the automatic bid. Please note down. When you're creating for LinkedIn, lead generation ad, the bid type, the bid type, select automated bid. Select by automated bid. How many clicks? 200 to 600. There will be impression will be 13,000 to 1 lakh, 30,000 impression. Now click for next. Save. after created by your ad. Create ad. How many characters? First will be 255 characters. Right on. So right now I'm promoting only for particular one services, that is called digital marketing services, HTML. PHP and WordPress, listed price. Customer services for HTML, PHP, WordPress with the best price in Hyderabad. So I'm getting fat. Destination URL. This is I'm generating for only for leads, particular only one service. Not for the multiple service, only for particular one service. Go to services. Add it. Use destination at the destination for all cars. And upload image. See here, how many images will be accept? 10 images. Select it. The image size will be 1080 by 1080. So select it. Add by one marketing tips. Web promotions. So form details, sign up, create new template, language and offer headline. Everything. So everything can use options. So what is the purpose of contact, work, company, engineering and demographics. So everything will be set by your options. Confirmation, message and landing page URL and visit company website. So so this all we can fill up by one form details. Yes. Now click for PH. So clear. So what are the application? We can fill up the total information here. Form in review. So once your form will be review will be done, so you can start your launch your campaign. In total 30 days, the clicks will be 5,500 to total 16,000. Per day, our campaign budget is called 500. Total 30 days, 30 into 500, total 15,000 your budget. Launch your campaign. Good job. Now click for overview. When form is review is done, the campaign will be start. Or else campaign will be not start. So this is created by the lead generation created by your particular business option. That is a totally depend on the lead generation form. So this will be I'm clicking for ad will be paused due to no aim on my account. Suppose after creating ad, if you have selected any kind of manage, select your manage option, means any kind of changes. The changes will be called manage. Don't click for edit, only for manage will be show your option. So this is called create an ad. You can edit on your anytime your ad, but we can't delete by your campaign after creating your successfully.